Look here.
Vaithargar. Southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet.
You're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. Say the word, kid. What's it gonna be? Don't be too careful now. Where it went from. Best of luck with all that rampaging.
Hey, Brock. You ever hear of a Dwarf King?
I suppose you're talking about Motsignir? Some bitch ruled over the humans once lived in this area. Built itself a castle just north of here.
A Dwarven castle? What's it like?
You got yourself a pair of eyes and legs, ain't you? Might want to stock up before you head that way, though. Old Motsignir's known for collecting all manner of killerin' creatures. Not sure who's looking after him now.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Because I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess it was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry. What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused. What does it say?
Yes, sir. Veda Dowther. It means hunting death. Great. Wow. begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves. Do you hear that? Hear that?
Bro!
There's a Thor statue on that island. That must be where the spirit's father is buried.
When they're that easy.
Is that a dragon? I've never seen him so close.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming! There's something over there!
Here. Boy.
Sir.
Wonder who wrote this.
I think you should see this.
Be ready!
Thank you. Watch out for the dragon breath.
I am aware of it, boy.
Is dangerous.
I guess so. It sounds so sad. actually was a pretty big settlement.
No longer.
Yeah.
was a long one.
Look here.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this.
Atreus, follow me.
Yeah.
Still had faith in their king? Even after he got so many of them killed?
It is a command to have faith despite his failures.
That's over.
Another one here.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. The great huntress. That's her father, and all the animals she hunted. And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow. This place?
A ruin.
Well, yeah. But if a dwarf built it, they must have been impressive back when he ruled.
do.
Not bad, but not good either. Boy.
Yes, sir. The Dwarf King made his subjects hunt dragons and other monsters for him? Some king, huh?
Ready yourself, boy!
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
I know, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy. Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay.
Fina.
skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Fresh air feels good. Dragon Shrine. Mother had a story about three chained dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've got to find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but Mother would have learned. It just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir. Dangerous to destroy the other ones.
If it was your mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Oh. Good point. I'll be ready.
We will see.
Ugh.
now we find out if dragons can be grateful or not.
Don't eat us.
Boy, prepare yourself.
Huh.